much did it cost? Hey, how much did it cost you to build this house?
Cost. I leave it to a company, so I don't know the cost. So I do know the cost.
Okay, Salingo, how many plots?
Okay, this is about, let me say, 3 acres.
3 acres?
Yeah.
Okay.
Like, yeah. Okay.
I've seen a lot of cars outside. Are they all yours?
The cars park outside?
Yeah.
Yeah, just two of them are mine, but the rest are my visitors.
So which one is yours?
Oh, you can check from there. Oh. I have escalade.
Okay.
First escalade, second escalade.
Okay.
I have Range Rover.
Range what?
Range Rover.
Range what?
Rover. But you say two.
That's true.
Are you the answer?
I'm the answer. I'm the question.
Uh-huh, so yeah.
I have Range Rover back outside.
Okay.
But the rest are my fellow visitors.
Okay.
Who intend to visit me with. Fellow visitors are the ones who came and
follow each other to come to visit you.
Yeah. And so, for example. Uh-huh. For example, Fred Niyama is a fellow visitor. Am I lying?
You are not lying.
Okay.
There are plenty of visitors.
Okay.
See, Manchester player. Talking like a ballot. If he came to
I can see a Bruni close to you. We see your friend.
Wow. Actually, he's not, but he just heard my name that Salinko is really in Ghana and I've visited to my house in Togo.
Oh, okay.
That's the right confession.
Okay.
So, the right word?
Of friendship. Okay.
You know English well.
So, Salinko, how many houses do you have so far?
So far, so
in Togo.
In Togo?
Yeah.
Yeah, God has not do me a sin. He has helped me a lot.
Okay.
You can ask about two.
Okay.
Now, consecutively, okay. Two houses.
In Togo.
Two mansions.
Okay.
We build house in Choco and Malam. And stuff. Where funny things has built his own. It's a house.
These two are funny.
Okay.
So I have two mansions.
In Togo.
In Togo.
And how many in Ghana?
Ghana as well. I have let me see, one.
Okay, which area?
Salingo. I have one in Cantonment.
Salingo.
Other one in Osoja. Osoja there.
Is that you?
Don't see Osoja.